Okay, it's time to continue with some more fear. This time we got inside Armacham. Alright. Oh yes, this. Oh, there was one behind me. Oh, that's what killed me the last time. Jeez. Close for comfort.
You have one new message. First message from
Bill Moody. Hey, this is Bill Moody. Sorry I didn't get back to you sooner, but we got a little behind schedule. I'm still out here at the South River treatment plant. Anyhow, I've got some preliminary results for you. All the compounds you have me tested for are present, although the concentrations are significantly higher than expected. I should have a complete report of your desk Monday morning. Talk to you soon.
So he's got a report, eh? Let's see what this report entails. Oof. Poor dude. Okay, I do know somebody's around. So, gotta keep my eye out. So now we're on the other side. Hello. Oh, oh. Oh, there's more. Oh, he's got some friends. Oh, Christ, really? Just after that? Well, like I said, at least you don't have to start too far, so that's good.
Oh,
There we go. Much better. Making some progress here. Okay, so there goes his arm. Guess we have to call him Lefty now. Oh yeah. Oh boy, that's a big guy. Yep. That is definitely a big guy. Fight him. I just love how he just sits there idly waiting for ya. Like, is this guy gonna come or what? Oh, Jesus. There's really no strip. You have to grin and bear it. I think I got him. Albeit barely. Takes a lot to take down. Just make sure I didn't miss anything of importance, then we'll move on. Wait a minute, I think I'm going backwards. I am going backwards. I don't know how I got sidetracked, but, okay, so that's our next objective. We gotta lift the lockdown. I had the rocket launcher the whole time. Lifted. Good.
This is interesting. When they pull the plug on Oregon, apparently they just locked the door and threw away the key. They don't go into a lot of detail, but I guess the place is really dangerous to be in. What if there's some kind of chemical leak or something?
Oh, look at this. That's time to turn the tables on these guys. Yeah, how do you like this, huh? much for that. But it does help clean up the situation a little bit here, so... Surprise! Old. Boy, these poor dudes just didn't stand a chance. I'm sure these guys have seen better days. Like, somebody must have partied a little too hard. Because now the elevator's a mess. Oof. What a way to go. Started. Let me get out of here. Or do I just jump over this? Oh, that answers that question. Okay, so. Paxton Pendle's signal has vanished again. What a shocker. Armacham technical advisor suggests the problem may be the result of damage the transmitter sustained during combat. Okay, that's believable. It is now believed that Armacham engineer Norton Mapes is actively sabotaging the F.E.A.R. mission. I'm sorry, what was that first clue again? Anyways, primary mission is to locate Fettel. Yeah, we know. So now we gotta find Norton Mapes and bring him in for questioning. Yeah, like he's gonna give you any answers. Anyways, let's continue. Perfect. Okay, that was a little, unexpected. Perfect. Oh, what do we have here?
You have one new message. First message from Genevieve Aristide. Ian, can you send me copies of any materials your task force has put together on the origin anomalies? Harlan is supposed to be updating me daily, but apparently he's got his hands full with the grudge he insists on carrying. I hope he's not dribbling too much poison in people's ears. I take full responsibility for what happened to the team, but wishing won't bring them back. In any case, now's not the time for assigning blame. We have to work together as a team to get through this crisis. Thanks so much. End of message.
All the stress of working for a multi-billion dollar conglomerate. More headaches that not even an aspirin can fix.
They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom.
Okay, that was a little weird. Reflex syringe down there. There is, but it's in another room. Okay, so it's not in the room that I'm thinking of. Weird. Goodbye, muscles, skins, tissue, organs, and everything in between. Hello, skeleton. Oh, boy. I have a funny feeling this is just dragging on and on and on and on, and I don't have that kind of time to waste. So, we're going to have to speed things up a little bit. Oh, nice. Look who's here. It's my good friend. The big dude. Despite the slow firing rate, I gotta admit, this weapon is really, really wicked. Careful, my landmine's right there. Whew. Not too bad. Could have gone better, but I'm just glad it didn't go worse. Lying around. Elevator's offline. Okay, so now we gotta locate Alice Wade. Oof. Oof. Right. Oh, man, that's brutal. Oh, we got a message here. You got a couple of items here, very nice.
You have one new message. First message from an outside number.
Hey, it's me. Call me, okay? I'll try your cell phone.
End of messages.
Probably just a solicitor. See if any of them are dumb enough to fall for this. I mean, I doubt it. You never know. Ooh. Got exactly what it deserved. Yeah, I'm talking to you, buddy. The door leads to nowhere. Sounds like I'm gonna have company soon. Oh yeah, him. Oh Jesus. Hey, not so close, buddy. All right, back off. Yeah, not so close there, big guy. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, dude. I hate to break it, but I got lights of my own, too, so you're not the only ones who know how to fight in the dark. Gonna leave a mark for sure. Why does that not surprise me? All right, perfect. Made it. All right, so Paxenfennel has entered the executive building. His most likely target is Harlan Wade or his daughter Alice. Site is believed to be heavily fortified by replica soldiers. You think? If your operative will attempt to locate Harlan and Alice when evacuating them from the site for debriefing, utmost caution is recommended when entering executive building. Okay. Got our orders, now let's move on. Alright. Redirection. Okay. Gotta find Alice Wade's office. Come on, get me inside. There we go.
This Harlan Wade guy has been associated with Origin since the beginning. He's the one that put it together.
Uh-oh. We got company. Or not. Okay. Oh, boy. So I'm on the 6th floor now.
Listen to this. Marshall Tisler, Bill Mooney, and Aldous Bishop are all working on some kind of task force together. The other members are Ian Hives, Alice Wade, Lorton Mapes, and Charles Habiger. And Harlan Wade is the one pulling the strings. I guess that means Fennel's working for you.
Who would have thunk? Now the plot is really starting to thicken. Oh, that's nice. Oof, jeez. Looks like somebody out there had a bad day. It's gonna get a whole lot worse. Wow. It's Sounds like someone's got a bit of a grudge against Genevieve. Or, as I said before, there's maybe more to this story. Well, way to find out, and that's to keep exploring. Because you never know what you're going to come across. Okay, where am I supposed to go next? I really want to go through here, but, Okay, am I supposed to move something, or... forget what to do here. Unless I'm supposed to go back. That's just the cafeteria. Well, that answers that question. Oh, it's just the other side. All right, well, into the elevator we go. Okay, this is not the way to go, then where do I go next? I have to go up. Sure as heck it's not down there. There. Okay, so I am supposed to go this way. Alright, cool. I didn't stand much of a chance. that was weird. Another turret. I think that's all of them. Or not. Anybody else? Huh? Anyone else want to try? No? All right. I think I got them all. All right. I just have to remember to take down the turret myself. Okay, that opens the gate. Perfect. Now we're making some progress here. Just in case anybody gets any ideas, I'm just gonna take this turret out. Perfect. I can't see it ending very well. Ouch. No. I think the moral of the story there is get them before they get you. It's enemy. Oh, Christ. Ay, ay, ay. Now we gotta go through all this again. Hi, Vay. Fighting the same dudes again. Take three. Okay, that went better. Shouldn't have turned around. Now you got exactly what you deserve, buddy. Kind of like that's gonna do anything. Stairs. Just to make sure I didn't miss anything of importance. Oh. Should have guessed. Oh. I'm actually kind of glad it didn't go this way first. At least now, I have a little more armor. Oh, that's real pleasant. Yeah, I had that big guy there. Really? Oh, for God's sakes. unbelievable. Oh, I have to start all the way from back here. Oh, that's real nice. You couldn't give me a checkpoint between after that last fight and... whatever. It's extremely hard to believe there's no checkpoint. And what good did that do you? I'm over here. You're over there. And you just waltz right into it. Oh, Jesus. I guess they got one, too. Wait, it seems like everyone at Armacham is resisting rescue.
Talk to you later, buddy.
Alright, let's get to that roof. There's my checkpoint. Perfect. Jesus, man. Can't be scaring us like that, man. All right, Alice, get your butt in here. At least we got this cleared out. Sounds like they're determined to keep me in Armacham the whole time. Killing these guys? Where do you think I'm going? To get myself a cheeseburger and large fries? Jeez, Alice. Clear jets. Oh, Christ, really? Yeah, here we go again. Get in.
You don't mess around, do you?
All No clothes.
What are you doing? Hurry!
I want to grab some items. Because if you don't get out of the elevator, you can't get the items. Why did you just sit there? Like, hey, how's it going? Bam! Mm-mm-mm.
This sucks.
That's putting it mildly. Got it. Okay, so we'll just let them all live and you get killed. How do you like them apples, hmm?
I'm just not used to being shot at.
I get used to it because there's a lot more.
What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here.
And I pray and hope I don't get killed.
Jeez. The heck was that? That's gotta leave a mark. Oof. Sure did. One dude's completely obliterated, while the other dude, finally got the worst end of it. Hmm? Can I access to those offices over there? I don't think there is. Yeah, I don't think there is. no way to get in there, so. Perfect. Alright. So, F.E.A.R. operative was separated from Alice Wade. Her present whereabouts are unknown, and she hasn't responded to comlink transmissions. Interference is preventing Hannibal 3 satellite reconnaissance. Mission primary objective is to locate Alice Wade and secure HLZ for evac copter. So I guess we're just going to ignore Paxton for the time being, I suppose.
There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Well, there's a visual on the evac chopper, all right. Alice? You don't want to know. I don't know what I was thinking. Charge. Christ. Everyone in Armacham is. But they don't let them muck in their own stew. I bet you do. I bet you do have a company to save.
Thank you.
door the whole time. Jesus, what was that? Again. I'm just gonna sit tight here for about a minute or so. Let my reflexes recharge. Thank you. go up or am I supposed to go down? I think I'm supposed to go down, but I'm gonna check out the doors. Well, I think there's hidden items down at the bottom of the stairwell. At least I get the short end of the stick on that one, pal. Okay, so either go to 8 or go to 5. Oh, even better. That'll work. Good. Should I go back up to 8 and see if I miss anything, or does 8 continue along? Okay, so coming up to 8 actually was a wise choice. 2 med kits to boot. Love it. Really? Oh, we gotta do all the... You know what? No. No. I got a better idea. Alright, I think we're just gonna stop it here for today. Thanks everybody for watching. I will see you all next time.